Their popularity in movies and media has landed them chapters all over the world, and the several countries that they've landed in have completely banned the club trying to take over. Today we talk about a specific instance about the man who got the Hells Angels banned overseas, the person who would bring the Hells Angels from California to his homeland of the Netherlands, Lysander Diar, who even had the mayor's car burned.